All right, folks, trending weather story really has to do with tornadoes across Texas. This is Perrington, Texas from yesterday. A destructive tornado went through, and this is a large, violent tornado, folks. This is not something that I really enjoy looking at. This is pure violence here, folks. And you can see the well-defined circulation, the funnel touching the ground. You can even see some of the debris near the base being lofted here. Current check, there's over 3 confirmed fatalities and dozens more injured from this. And the pictures coming in from Perrington are just heartbreaking to see some of the damage that occurred from this particular tornado yesterday. And kind of wanted to show it to you on Doppler Max here. This is a 24-hour time loop. So that little batch of rain that came through across the Texas Panhandle, that was the severe thunderstorm that caused the problems. In fact, we'll put a timestamp on it. 6:11 was right around the time the tornado was touched down. You can see that little hook right back there in that inflow notch. That again is where your tornado would have been right there. And that was right around the time the National Weather Service started getting damage reports at around 6:10. So that is right around the time of touchdown. Now, storm surveys are ongoing, so we don't know the rating yet, but this is likely going to be a violent tornado, no doubt. And you can see here on the storm reports, multiple reports of damage in Perrytown or on the north side of downtown. And again, as I said, the Weather Service is still doing storm surveys at this point. We don't know the rating yet. We'll probably get that later today or tomorrow, at least the unofficial rating, but this will likely be a strong or violent tornado based on what we saw on radar imagery. It was definitely heartening to watch that, and even some of the damage we've seen. I mean, I shied away from showing the damage simply just because it's, I think, a little too much. But again, you know, just that video you saw of that wedge funnel touching the ground is scary stuff. So again, folks, this is why you have to take severe weather seriously. And you know, when tornado warnings are issued, we don't come on the air just to hear ourselves talk. It's to save lives and property, Isaac and Ariana.
And again, just the images there, you can only imagine what the people in the houses that were near that tornado would go through. And again, like you talked about, Dakota, anytime there's weather like that, the weather team just there to prepare you and make sure that you're okay.
Yeah.
Glad we didn't have that in this area, though. Thanks.